Hello, my name is Dr. Noah Goldfarb. I'm a staff physician here at the Minneapolis VA Medical Center and assistant professor at the University of Minnesota in the departments of internal medicine and dermatology. In this video, I'll be sharing some information with you about skin cancer and basal cell skin cancer specifically. Skin cancer is the most common cancer in the United States. 1 in 5 Americans will develop skin cancer in their lifetime. Basal cell skin cancer is the most common type of skin cancer. Basal cell skin cancer is a cancer of the cells in the top layer of the skin. Most commonly, this is caused by ultraviolet rays from the sun or tanning beds. People with a history of basal cell skin cancers are at increased risk of future basal cell skin cancers. Basal cell skin cancer has a low chance of spreading. It has been estimated that 1 basal cell skin cancer out of 1,000 will spread to other areas of the body. About 5 people out of 10,000 will die from their skin cancer. Basal cell skin cancers can be aggressive and invade local skin, tissue, and bones. Some basal cell skin cancers may stay the same size or shrink over time. There are several treatments for basal cell skin cancers, which include topical chemotherapy for very superficial basal cell skin cancers, as well as surgical procedures. I hope this video provided you with some basic information regarding basal cell skin cancers. Thank you for your time.